right, it's Monday, race kart day. We worked on stuff late last night, so did not get stuff loaded, so gonna have, go ahead and Ransom's got a bit of a headache, so I got him resting up a little bit. Jensen's sleeping. Gonna get things loaded up by myself until Jim gets here, I guess.
But it's got that long neck to get bit. And as soon as he bites his neck, he's gonna die.
Would you rather?
Not would you rather.
Dinosaurs. Who would win? Sorry, who would win? Fiercest feuds. Dinosaurs and neck biting. Pudge is excited about sprint cars because we went and watched those on Friday, didn't we? How fast are sprint cars, Pudgy Poo? We're gonna go to three county fairs over the next like 2 months.
They're going to 200 in the corners.
Yeah, they're going very fast in the corners.
They're actually good at the rock.
Were they throwing mud up in the air?
Yep.
Just hitting us?
Mom had to go buy you glasses because it was very dirty, wasn't it?
Yeah. The
very cool, though. Yeah. I can also still show that I have not cleaned the window yet. Still a Mountain Dew River on the window.
Yep.
I might do that today if we have time. We got two carts today. Pudgies is at home.
Because I'm not racing.
Not racing yet. No. Ransom's gonna race.
I'm gonna
practice at. You sure are, buddy.
Tonight the focus is gonna be on the wing cart.
Yep.
Who did that?
Remember last time that there's two winners in the wing carts, yep. Because there's two classes that race together. I should rev my engine at him, being like, I was a winner too.
But you just remember, if you win in the wing cart, you get to carry the flag too.
Yep. So for the feature, you just sit down there and wait until they're done with their lap, and then you get yours.
So what are you, Dad? You know what I should do? You know what I did on asphalt? Do that. I should do it on the
track,
and when
the
catcher pulls off, I should do it again, but getting on the track.
Someone's going tight.
That was
two cans of Pepsi will do that to you.
Yeah.
That was a really hard turn.
Get them both on, and then I'll tie them, okay? Okay, just keep it loose for now. His is a button, yours is a clip, and Velcro.
Uh-huh. Who's do you think safer?
They're the same, they're just different styles.
You don't have to hop in quite yet.
Yeah, but I'm tired.
Unless you want to.
What? Seat's super small.
Your seat's super small?
Yeah, this bed's hitting me real hard.
It's time for a new one.
good possibility of that. You're not wrong.
The water error.
Yeah.
Muffler bearing. Need some blinker fluid.
Between Seitz's on Saturdays having to push him back every time we run, and Brad having to pull him back every time we're here, he's making besties with the safety crews at all the places. It's funny because it's a kid that pushes him off on Saturday, a younger kid. He's like, put a new throttle cable on it because the one was frayed and it apparently did not hold. Then we'll have to get that fixed up.
Also gonna try to make it drive better because the back tire's coming off.
Bouncing.
You're like, boom.
If you
like,
don't get your
cow.
If you don't get your tires planted, it's not gonna put the power to the ground, right?
Yeah, but the track's cramped today.
Yeah.
We just gotta
hopefully
work with what we can work with.
Hopefully this one will at least run.
Let me go see where you start. Thank you.
seem super sad.
You just deserve better than how things are going. Tired, buddy?
Oh, I wish I could say the same.
You wish what?
I'm gonna say the same.
Say the what?
I wish I could say the same.
Stay the same?
Stay the same.
That you were tired?
Yeah.
Are you wound up? Did we give you too much Pepsi?
Yeah. You gave me too much Pepsi and I'm tired. This doesn't help. Oh, God. Maybe you need to give me 4 more Pepsis.
Oh, God. You don't need any more Pepsi.
Well, now I do.
Full throttle.
What?
Did that look wrong? care about. He'll just use yours in the next race. Okay, hop on, buddy.
So the longer it runs, the more it floods out, the worse it gets.
That's what it seems like.
He's pulling the pin. I don't blame him.
If it still doesn't slide, there's more things we can do. This is the last race in this tonight. So one more on that, yep. But if it is still tight, let me know, and next week I can move that left rear out a little bit and it'll free it up getting in.
And I didn't know I can push as hard as I can because I thought my cable thing was going to break.
I don't care about that cable. If it breaks, it breaks. Smasher.
Thank you. are good.
Driving in a straight line.
But if you watch my